Greetings, TV Land. Jim Wright with Avalon Rehearsal and Recording in Fort Worth, Texas. In a previous mic shootout, we featured the Neumann U87 versus the MXL 990 Patriot. And the $50 mic actually performed pretty well on spoken word and acoustic guitar. But you could hear a significant difference on the amped guitar. So today we're having a rematch. But now, the MXL features an upgraded large diaphragm capsule from microphone-parts.com that is basically a clone of the Neumann U47. So I've taken out the two layers of steel mesh from inside the basket as well. And so we have a $160 upgrade with one wire worth of soldering time. We basically have a $210 mic versus a $3,000 mic. Who will win? You decide. Okay, you've been hearing the spoken word segment of the shootout during this intro. Now let's move on to the guitar segment featuring my USA Custom Shop Charvel running through an EVH 5150 50 watt with a Hughes & Kettner 2x12 cab, Birch Construction loaded with vintage 30s. Also, I'll probably feature some of my Taylor acoustic. And we'll take it from there. All right, thank you.
To spread the message, God bless Texas.